the science question that drives my research is, what is the role played by gas in how galaxies form and evolve in the universe? Galaxies, as we know, they are the fundamental units of the universe. And galaxies are similar to living beings in the sense that they require food or fuel to grow and evolve. And the fuel for galaxies is gas. Once they form, they evolve through cosmic time, and their evolution is governed by the gas flows occurring within and around them. And again, like living beings, galaxies are not isolated. Rather, majority of them live in environments close to other galaxies. And so their evolution is also influenced by the environment in which they live. My research is focused on studying the invisible cloak of gas around galaxies and understanding how this gas is connected to the properties of the galaxies and the environment. To address this challenging problem in astronomy, I use observations at different wavelengths using different techniques, ranging from radio to ultraviolet, using some of the world's largest telescopes, such as the Giant Meter Wave Radio Telescope near Pune, the Very Large Telescope in Chile, the Hubble Space Telescope, and also the South African Large Telescope, of which IUCA is a part.